I love it. I love working with Luke. He loves to demonstrate. That's my favorite part about working with Luke, seeing him demonstrate bubble.
What about Rihanna stood out? Because it seemed like she actually fit into this world, ironically, quite well.
It doesn't happen all the time, but when I was writing Bubble, Bubble is Rihanna. I don't know why. And I think at the beginning, it was not even to get her. Mm-hmm. It was more like, okay, in the perfect world, it will be Rihanna.
Right.
Not even thinking that I will have Rihanna, but right. Like, that will be her.
For sure.
And at the end of the day, I said, if you don't ask, you don't know.
We meet Bubble in a cabaret club called the Glam Club. And she, right away, is an artist. She's performing. She's taking all different types of shapes, back to back to back to back. And it's a pretty fun scene. It gets a little emotional at one point because she doesn't like people who don't like her art. And she's very sensitive about her art, as all artists are.
Word on the street is that you were actually pushing her to a point where you wanted her to cry. What about that, you know, were you really looking to find and to pull out of her? Because obviously she's something special.
With the life that she has to protect herself a lot. So she looks like a flower in the body of a crocodile. You know, she's like, she's strong.
Absolutely.
So to make her cry is not an easy task. Because she can sing in a, you know, in the front of 100,000 people. She can read like nasty papers, she doesn't care. So she was sweet because she say, I'm willing to, no problem, but you have to help me and you have to get it. So, and she let me in. She let me in. And then I have a big experience now. And then, you know, you press a couple of buttons and then suddenly, nah, one works. Okay. Oh, okay. Nah, nah. And you press this one and then you feel that the thing is coming and then you say action and then she goes and
wow. No, I'm very new to the movie world and he's very considerate of that. He knows exactly how to get what he wants out of you, and that's what a director is.